Standing before the Iron Throne, Dany steps forward and kisses the man she loves, a perfect kiss. Their eyes closed, his hand behind her head, her hand on his cheek. Dany's eyes open suddenly as she draws a sharp breath. John's eyes open as well, already filling with tears. For a moment, neither moves, as if moving will make this real. We see John with his hand still on the hilt of the dagger he just lodged in Dany's heart. Her strength leaves her and she collapses to the marble. He keeps her in his arms and she falls, kneeling down to the floor beside her. He looks down at what he's done, terrible and necessary. End of Game of Thrones.